Jorge Mendes, the agent of Cristiano Ronaldo, arrived in the afternoon in Turin. He's in Cristiano Ronaldo house. He's speaking with Cristiano, but he didn't meet yet Juventus managers, Juventus sport director Federico Cherubini. So no formal offer arrived yet to Juventus table. I think could happen, could it happen tomorrow? But what we know is that Manchester City would like to have Cristiano for free, so without paying any amount of cash. And Juventus wants 25 million of euro, the amount of the investment of Cristiano Ronaldo in Juventus financial balance. Cristiano Ronaldo would like to move. This is another certain thing. So he and his agents are pushing Juventus and pushing Manchester City to let this deal go forward. Juventus would like to have Gabriel Jesus in this deal, but I think Guardiola doesn't want to. I think in the next days, from tomorrow, we will know if there are the conditions, no? Economical conditions. To do this deal and to let Cristiano Ronaldo leave Juventus and go to Manchester City, that is in this moment the only club that can do this deal because Paris Saint-Germain is not so interested at the moment on Cristiano Ronaldo. So Manchester City is the only one, but in this moment there aren't the conditions to do the deal because Manchester City would like to not to pay the amount of Cristiano Ronaldo. The amount of the cash that Juventus wants.